We are in lovely Angola, Luanda. This is Toty Sa'med, and you've written a lovely song, Toty.
Yeah, thanks.
What's it about?
It's about someone asking for someone to dance with him.
Oh yeah?
It's like it means come dance with me.
Come dance with me.
Yeah.
All the way from my house to the city. I love the idea of that.
Yeah.
Because you really could. You could cover some ground with a certain dance. So what's the most popular dance in Angola?
Well, we have Samba. And we have Kuduro,
okay.
And we have Kilapanga, and oh. Many others. You know, we have more than 24 different languages and people. Yeah.
Okay, so the language predominantly is Portuguese.
Yes.
Do you guys have capoeira here?
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
Yeah.
do you drink cachaça?
No.
Oh.
We drink something like cachaça, which is called capuca.
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah, it's our...
Is it really strong?
Yeah, really strong.
We'll have to try some later. Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is...
But this language is not Portuguese.
No, it's Kimbundu.
Kimbundu.
Yes.
Okay.
A native language.
All right.
Yeah.
Wow, okay. It's very special. It's very different.
Yeah.
It's quite lovely to sing, actually.
Yeah.
Shall we try it?
Yeah, we'll try it.
And we have lovely Leon here playing some beautifulness. As usual, we love him. All right, so here we go.
Here we go. Kwila usuku watema za jila di kanga kingango mbamba yambote ondo kwiza
leku kinga bala kubanga okisomba mulu andamu katuloma vu Sasalandumu banza
Zaku kina neme Zaku kina neme Zaku kina neme Zaku kina neme Bamba yambo te ondo kwiza
Leku inga Bala kubanga okisomba Mitu andamu katulo mavu Kusasa landumu mbanza
Za kukina neme Zaku kina neme
Neme
Zaku kina neme Zaku kina neme Zaku kina neme Come dance with me Zaku kina
neme
Neme Zaku kina neme
Zaku kina
Zaku kina
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Obrigada. Obrigada.
Obrigada.
Obrigada. How do you say thank you in this language?
Gasakidila.
Oh, gasakidila.
Yes.
All right. Gasakidila. Nice. Yes, for Angola.